Do you remember this guy, Dan Bilzerian? Everyone thought he went broke, but if you look closely in this recent video, he's actually wearing an insane watch. It's a $600,000 Richard Mille RM6501.